You're always looking so troubled every time I see you. Girl, your age shouldn't be so stressed. It's like, you got something to say.
Told you already, I'm fine. What do you want from me?
You know I can get you out of here. Far away, Shanice. Just say the word. Tell me what happened.
I can't.
Yo,
brother needs a life.
Brother needs some clothes.
It's very funny.
Believe. Ain't figured it out yet. Policeman. Huh? We ain't telling you shit.
So you do know something?
No.
You just said you ain't telling us shit.
See? Already I know it then.
I'm just repeating what you said. Be careful, Emil. You might fold under question.
All right. This is boring me now. Go home.
I am home.
Yeah, where?
Dixon.
I knew it. That stay is soft.
Yeah, you ain't all that. You Cleveland boys are worthless and you know it.
Back in the day, things change.
Yeah. If you're so bad, why you leave for?
I needed a change. Cleaner air. Place stinks.
Oh, go on then. That's how you feel.
Oh, your boy's losing it again, Dwayne. Have a word.
You think it was one of us?
No. I know it was one of you.
What's so special about that boy in here? How many black boys been killed up around here?
That ain't my business.
Of course it ain't. But Kwame was different, right?
Uh-huh.
Cause he loved that like a white man.
Whatever.
Go run back to your slave masters.
No, my slave masters.
Every time there's trouble, they reach for us.
Don't give me that. The police only pick on us because we're black shit. Why should we care about you when you don't care about yourselves?
We do. Do you? Ooh, man getting vexed.
No. But boy, you will know when I get vexed.
Night, Mom.
The incident that happened in the estate a few weeks ago.
Oh, come on, good time, Lord. The
young man was killed.
No, I don't know.
Hey!
Hey, what?
Put that back.
Put what?
Wait!
Empty pocket.
I ain't doing nothing for you. Hey, move, man. Get off me, yeah?
Tell me something. Is this really worth getting arrested for?
Well, you don't like girl.
Well, you think she's fit. You want a griner. You keep looking at this, and that is as close as you are ever gonna get to the real thing, Dredd.
I ain't your Dredd, Batty boy.
Is that you taking a tone with me? Losing.
Pussy, yo. By you trying to sweat me. You're soft, man, you're soft.
So where you go? Cry now. Huh?
No.
Look at me when I am talking to you. Do you know who your friends are? The killers, Clinton. They stabbed up that boy and they just left him there to die. Now, it's too late for them, but it is not too late for you. So you go home to your mother, because if I ever see you hanging with them boys again, I will lock you up forever. We live.
Told you, she ain't in.
So she just lets you stay out all hours?
She has to go to work, then pick my little sisters from school. Then she has to go work again.
So your mother have two jobs?
Three. Can't all be rich like you.
So you think I'm rich, yeah?
You gonna tell her?
Are you going to keep hanging out with them boys? And don't lie to me.
What else can I do?
I'm going to take this back. You mind yourself, young one.
See how scared? You'll feel my heart.
Like a drum reverb.
You smile, Clinton. What are you looking so glum about?
Nothing. Just leave me, yeah?
Got the rest of the money in your pocket there, Dwayne.
Rest of the money's here.
I saw you open the purse. There was more dough in there. Trying to skank us, bro.
Come, man. Cough up the rest right now, if you please.
I'm telling you this right now at the mill. This is all the money there was in that bag.
I saw more dough in that purse. Now, I know you don't want to skank us. So I'll go on. Your crackhead dad still fleecing you or what? Or is it me you're trying to fleece? Like you all fleece Shanice from me, innit?
Don't do this. All right? You understand?
Slap him down, Dwayne. He's taking liberties. You know what? If you keep them.